I need a gun here, Todd.
Todd!
You're killing me, Todd!
Attention, first blood.
Right. First blood. Alright, let's do this thing, guys!
We're inside the room. Got the positional advantage.
Oh, I inspired you, dude? Be caustic. Oh, so I was just stealing him from you the whole time. Nice. Energy ammo here. Wow, dude. That was really nice of you for not making a big deal out of that. What do you use that for?
Havoc and devotion.
Alright. That's nice. Oh, there's people in here! I've smoked him.
Light ammo here.
People in that building, just so y'all know, I'm not saying we need to go out there and do something about it. I just want you to be aware.
Be aware and be square.
This is plainly spotted. Far.
This?
Are they distracted though? Or are they? What is that thing popping out?
Dark Star delivered.
Bethel's no problem.
Kill confirmed. Another reloading. Whole squad taken out. I like what I see.
Let's go to this area. Here. Turbo charge out. Energy ammo here. Light ammo here.
Attention. There is a new kill leader.
There's a new kill leader. Just another insect, if you ask me.
I guess I better go. Oh, yeah, nice. That turbocharger after all, huh?
Administering medical aid.
I have one.
Alright guys, that was a pretty good push. Overall, it seems- ooh, these are floating weirdly. Do you see this? Can I see this? All this stuff. Does it cost anything? I don't really understand how this works, really.
Champion eliminated.
Champion's out, huh? Throne's ours for the taking.
Care package being delivered.
Care package!
Yeah, it's pretty insane. Recharge. I'm at 95% for my artillery strike thing.
Nate, do you need like a little syringe?
For what?
Because you're almost, you just have a little bit of health low there. I don't know if I should believe them.
Give me a sec.
Don't know if I should do this.
Let's go this way. Ultimate accelerant here. Get the job done fast.
You're sticky.
Light ammo. Right. Sniper stock here.
Joe, we need to get level this.
Three. Pop in the chimney.
Love that ass loot, dude.
You're fine, man.
The best kind of loot is the ass loot. Ooh, cool sniper if you guys do that type of stuff.
Got an evil shield here. Care package over here.
Should I? Should I? Alright. Is there anything else? No, there's nothing here.
What is it?
Guys, this devotion's all set up here, bro.
Turbocharger.
Unless you want the sniper, Nate. Do you want a sniper? I'll give you the sniper.
New kill leader appointed.
New kill leader. Heads up.
Alright, let's do it. I'll get a bunch of body shots then in that case. Let's go.
Extended energy mag located over here. Level 3.
What?
Wait, what kind of ammo does this use though? It only has like 2 clips. All right.
So
sounds special to me, dude. All
right, so you guys need to
I need to get a light mag if you guys find it.
I've only got 36. I've only got
36
bullets for my potion, so it's not good. Yeah.
It's not good. It's not good.
One good thing about not having not having ammo, Joe, is that you don't have to carry ammo.
Replicator falling from that.
You know, the inventory space is just amazing.
I never thought about it that way.
Oh.
I'm flattered. I'm a little bit overwhelmed.
Don't know how to take a compliment.
Attention. The kill leader has been eliminated.
Banned. Banned. Those are bannable words. Yeah, of course. But I'll let you know if you want to.
I mean, if you pay enough.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Couple people, yeah. You don't have any points, go fuck yourself. Alright, bye.
I only have 30.
Yeah, I mean, that's definitely super homophobic. You can just communicate with them like any other person and say, hey, I'm not attracted to you and they should leave you alone. Otherwise, then...
Just like if a girl was attracted to you and you weren't attracted to them, huh? Same thing.
Don't believe that. Long time ago. As if you're old. Yeah, I'm 30. Jesus. Oh, that attitude you won't. Whoa! Where did I get shot from? That's crazy. Where are these kids?
Energy ammo. Extended light mag here. Level 2. Recharging shields.
Warning. Level 2 in progress.
Is that enough cover for you?
We're inside the room. One less thing to worry about.
He said there's a lot of energy ammo.
Oscar Mike.
their stupid shield thing up there. Oh, that's kind of easy to kill.
Care package incoming. Let's get to the LZ.
Where are they?
Delivering frag. Subject.
Is someone else shooting at them?
Let's move to this sector.
I did not do that.
Hostile over there.
I
started there. Fire.
Did I down him? I broke a shield, I think. There was a guy around here. My artillery did a bunch of damage to him.
Watch out. An airstrike is falling.
Oh boy.
We're
inside the ring. Got the position on the advantage.
Making those
beams
you have
that are
like short. Still,
because
it would soak
in
the fire.
Replicator. Falling from the sky.
Another
variable for the lab rats.
Taking fire, bro.
Nah.
Give my shields a recharge.
Contact with target. Firing.
You upstairs?
Really low.
Contact.
Really low.
Hostile close.
Enemy
over there. I'm going over there.
Oy. How many floors up? Oh, there's three of them.
Hostile close. Gas clock.
Guys, fall down if you can. Can you go off the edge?
I can't. I'm dead.
3-0 brings close.
Banner.
Let's relocate here.
Subject.
Giving him the chimney. Give me a sec. Recharging shield.
Examining here.
You'll be all right. I gotcha.
Nope.
Recharging shields. Medical aid.
Give me a sec.
Right here!
We're inside the ring. One less thing.
Interdependent variable.
Oscar Mike, I'm spotted. Give my shields a recharge.
Backing up here. Fuck out of here, dude.
Give my shields a recharge.
Incoming grenade. Sustaining injuries.
It's all good, guys.
Introducing a new variable. Spotted a subject. Target spotted.
Good try, guys. Sorry, I thought that the guy on the roof was the last of the three. But then I damaged him, and then the guys went out of nowhere. No pressure.
Kill leader.
How do you like that, nice. Kid?
Fools. Yeah, that was a little... Thank you, I know.
Yeah, that was like lag or something, because it was completely in your scope.
Oh, come on! Oh, there's a little bit of bullet drop, yeah. Okay. Give me something here. Silly little ducks, silly little chickens, silly little geese, I'm coming for you.
Coming for you.
Alright, I'm gonna get out of here now. I had enough fun. Because it's not gonna end well. I definitely, you know. Who knows? That might impact the game or something.
Yeah.
Yeah, and other people are attacking them, so maybe the other team will wipe them out. We'll get our justice. Oh, I eliminated someone somehow.
There you go.
Okay. Then that may have something... That may end up costing that whole squad. Oh yeah, I think they died.
Nice,
oh no.
Round 5, beginning ring
countdown. Come on.
Hostile. Thank you.
It's a holiday. Hey, third though.